Hey, what's going on, nerds? It's SkeletonJim. It is English expansion in EU4. That's Europa Universalis. So last episode we finished our war with India. That went pretty well. Got some more Indian land, you know? Got some some bullshit, I guess. I don't know. Made me feel better about myself. Coming up, we're gonna declare war on Japan. Ooh. Yeah. We're gonna declare war on Japan about right now, once we ferry all the troops over. Where is this boat? Boat? Are you out here, boy? There you are. Yep, we're gonna pack them in. We do have a slight rebel risk, though, is kind of the thing. And we have plenty of space for more troops. Which is exactly what I like to see. This ratio is like so fucked up. Okay. Sweet. Mets. You've been converted, man. How's it feel? We have a Shia province? Ugh. That's gonna be like a pain to convert. I wish on this screen it showed like unrest. Vizcaya. Is that like over here somewhere? Where is Vizcaya? Oh, I'm gonna have to use the province finder. It is over here. Ha! I gave this to the burgers? Ugh. Chili. Huh. Hey, you guys can squat up. I think we're good over in Japantown. All right, now the real question is, where are you guys going to spawn and where should we stand? This is actually a pretty location, good location where we're at. No, we're not gonna return province. Come on, it's just stupid. Hopefully the rebels don't spawn while our troops move through here. That would be frustrating. Oh, they're down there. Okay. Well, it's grasslands, so that's good, I guess. I think if I recall correctly, that they were pretty easy to deal with last time. Oh yeah, look at them go. They're just not having it. A truce with Ravensburg ended. Oh boy, Ravensburg. I mean, that would really piss everybody off if I took Ravensburg. Then, you know, all the nations would be kind of like, you know what? I don't know about England. I don't know about them, guys. Speaking of which, well, Japan's kind of pissed. Orisa's and them are real pissed. Everybody over here is fine. Okay, good to know. Seems to be some sort of peasants going on. Oh, Catalonia, do you have any claims, dude? No? 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 Oh. Why the hell not, man? Is it because I wouldn't let you be in March? Are you mad at me? What? Oh, Benga. Oh, is that weird thing that we took? It is. We can increase autonomy. But I think we're just gonna let this happen. Actually losing money? I don't like that sound. Don't lose money. Alright, and we got the rest of the two deckers all mothballed up. Everybody's upgraded. So we should build some more two deckers. That's how that works, right? God damn, these things are expensive. Expensive two deckers. You're on Rebel Patrol. Alright. Like that. Look at that English Indonesia. We're just spreading like a fine disease through the body of these Asian nations. We should core. Or at least wait until some of our cores are finished. Got our claim on the Swiss. Although, I mean, at this point, you'd probably just... Oh, don't do that. No, you fool. The supply limit. It's huge over here. This is cute. Japan thinks that they can take some of Korea. But come on, Japan. Be realistic here. You know, this whole Republic thing. Sometimes I'm not so sure. The missionary strength plus two, I think, is what I want to stick with for now. Oh my god, he did it. He fucking did it, boys. He's back in charge. You dumb, stupid man. Who are you allied with? You are allied with nobody. Well, at least he'll give us some more force limit. Spain. You don't even know what's gonna happen to you, man. I'm sorry. I also would like some, like, stability. It's really what I kinda am hurting for right now. 207, though. That's rough. It's a... The hefty price. And our overextension is really only going to get worse. Yee. Let's put those boats on that island that we're supposed to be colonizing. There you go. Is this... Yeah, it is. 12! 12 development. That's like real good. We've got two diplomats that are not doing anything. Is this correct? We should be... doing something. A Maybe fabricating a claim. And you love us. Maybe fabricating another claim. And let's scroll over here. Okay. We have a 5211. Hey. France. I don't care about you right now. They have 4210. Okay, we. Ooh, no debate. Start debate. Hmm. I still want to try to get Wallonian to be a thing. I do not care about my army tradition right now at all. Jesus. You can lose the 20 points. You can lose a little bit of prestige too. 75% chance, that's pretty good. How close are our cores to being finished? Pretty close, they'll probably finish within the war before we peace out. They don't have any allies. What is this, 75% aggressive expansion? 75% cost? It just seems like the, for all provinces. Okay. Yeah, we can do this. Seems like the better war goal. What does this do? I don't think that really applies to me. What is this? Farmlands? Oh, you're done, son. There's no way. Don't let him get away. There you go. Oh. Oh, it's a massacre. Oh, all their troops are dead. Oh my god. Oh, this is not good. That's not good, Japan. That's not how you fight. You fight like a little baby, Japan. Unlike all this base that's happening below me. Jesus. It's like a fucking nightclub over here. It's like fucking. Okay. Keep your location secret now. I don't really care, but. Neither confirm nor deny my presence in certain places due to the nightclubs in the area. I don't know. Nightclubs all have really weird names, though. Like Chrome. This army, like, composition, like, fucking sucks. I'm gonna build some troops in your lands, France. So, prepare yourself. Why do they have all the cannons? They have all the cannons. Like, there should just be, like, a nightclub named Blue Steel, like, from Zoolander. Also, Zoolander 2? Not a fan. Also, getting a little wild and crazy. This zooming in and out. Is this gonna be the, no. God, Molly's always wanted to come into my territory. It's freaking me out. Should probably be blockading, huh? For this fort over here. Yeah, I'm not sure why there's a light ship over here, but we can sort that out later, I guess. Japan really doesn't know what to do with himself. Seems kind of, well, stuck, I guess. It's got a little cute little armor on. 49% war score. All right. We have the Wargle. And we have his capital. And we have this sick house admiral. We'll just send out some units to siege. Better not be trying anything, Japan. I mean, it'll be, like, literally your death sentence. Okay, you want to siege back your little capital? That's hilarious. I think that's adorable. Oh, my God. Austria's, like, doing stuff. And they passed a reform. That's hilarious. Kyrie's imperial authority goes down every month. There's so few princes left. It's just not gonna work out. Sorry, Japan. I know, buddy. I know. Seriously? Don't throw your life away. It's not worth it, man. I mean, you could just, like, swear fealty, but this, unfortunately, is not Crusader Kings 2. So I guess you can't. We converted some stuff. This is good. Been on the conversion train lately. Let's get this done so I don't have to deal with it anymore. Rebels might pop as a result of that. What? Okay. You were not in combat, but... Oh, you're so adorable. You think I'm gonna stop at two provinces. Besides, we haven't even been in the war long enough for me to finish my cores, man. Can't just give up. Like a huge coward. Improve relations with Portugal. And, we'll fabricate some stuff on, our buddy the Netherlands. Yeah. Big buddy Netherlands. What happened to that guy? Whoa. Uh-oh. Do not be alarmed. Everything's fine. Timing for this episode might be a little weird, though. How long we've been going, like... God, 10 minutes, maybe? Okay. That colony is gonna produce fish. That's kind of a bummer. We have a colonist. Oh, we finished this. Okay, good. Keep for the pursuit of gold. I want more gold. I need it. Okay, we're killing some ships. Is this an inland sea? Oh my god, it is. That's so stupid. Apparently we have a truce with Bavaria for some reason. Alright, let's move over here now. Hey! Look at that. They did it. They spawned. There you go. With a nice -3 modifier. I really would like more Republican tradition. I think that doing the whole Republican swing thing, although funny, might have really hurt us in the long run. Our point generation just is just like, ugh. You know? Just not as dope as it used to be. All right, squeaky chair. Sweet. We're only 5% ahead of time on tech, so we should be able to upgrade on tech soon. That will be good. I'm hyped for that. We gotta start buckling down and spending some points on these military ideas, though. Since last time we actually fought a major power, we kinda got, like, whooped. Like, real bad. Like, sucked. I think we're just supporting our economy just solely on looting right now. Our inflation is not, it's not stellar, it's not like toilet level, but could be better. Eh? Oh, what are you doing? You don't want to come over here, man. Trust me, it's a bad idea. No, Japan. How are these rebels doing? Apparently, meh. Okay, they've broken up into multiple groups. That, eh? I mean, we might have three separate uprisings, but might be good for now. And our cores are starting to finish, so this is good. We are slightly over our force limit. That is probably not good. It's probably not good at all. Alright, we can probably move these guys out of here. We'll just position them next to Mets. Probably just, like, turn that off, if I had to guess. Probably turn a lot of our forts off. Or destroy them. One of the two. Do you have any revolt risk? Eh, you have two. So, you park here. You take care of that. We need to get that under control. Apparently we're allowed to cross through here now. Okay, our advisor died. That is unfortunate, actually. Fort defense. Yeah, I hear ya. I hear ya. I think we're gonna save up for this dude. I just think the manpower regeneration is more worth it than fort defense. I mean, no one's gonna attack our fort, so come on. Get real here. There's still that war going on with Austria and the Ottomans? Yeah, who knows. All I know is that Japan is about to just, like, eat it. Yeah, we should probably core this, if I had to guess. Counting house. Ooh, that's actually a good one. And we gotta attack Ryukyu soon. Within the next 7 years. Soon. I'd very much like to do that. I want Okinawa. I just want to make sure I don't forget about it. I know I'll forget about it. And then I'll get all of Japan and I'll be like, I'll just be like, what happened? I didn't get it. I didn't get the achievement. And I'll just delete EU4 forever. That'll never happen. Yes, hello. You still offering me the same thing and you expect me to accept? That is adorable. Five years. Ugh. I kind of want to keep the colonies like rolling here. %, huh? Well, let's see, man. If I take Kyoto, how much? Actually, not that much. Give up claims in Korea. Can I not tell you to revoke your course? Did I do that last time? I must have done that last time. Zero diplomatic power. That is awesome. And for my time. Alright. More of the Japan beast has been eaten. See you next time, Japan. Alright, that was a constructive war. Now we can hire our man here. Whoa, you're tanking my economy, bro. Not loving it. Foreign British nation, apparently. Still trying to rule the seas. Do we have any carracks that have been built that, slowly sending our economy into a downward spiral here? Expected. All right, we need a leader. Why do we have so few? Oh, we have a bunch of admirals. Okay, that's fair enough, I guess. At least they spawned in the province with a fort. That was kind of them. Wow, these rebels seem much more difficult to deal with than the Japanese rebels. Who knew? There we go. Roll a zero. Good. 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 Oh, another zero. Good. Good. what's the next one? Burgundian? Really? Yeah. Probably add a bunch of stuff to trade companies over here. I mean, we're not making any profit over these provinces anyway, so. Why? Who is not mothballed? There. Okay, there we go. It's freaking out for a second. We're losing a lot of cash. Let's just tone it down for a second. I want to keep a positive balance here. Alright, let's also start, like, coring, before I forget to do that. Ooh! Culture conversion. This is good. This is very good. And our general died. That was our good. There was a good one. Well, let's buy the military tech first. Then we can get the trade thing. That's probably part of the reason why we're having such financial troubles. So we don't have this sweet bonus. Where does it display the bonus? Yeah, trade efficiency plus 20. I want a military dude. That's what I want. I want to prioritize these ideas. I think that'll be a good idea moving forward. Just kind of just slowly creep it up just a little bit. Just a little bit. Probably mothball you guys too. I do not currently need you right now. I'm gonna hide the legend or the log. Just don't want to deal with the shit right now. Okay. Is there anything else I can try to like save cash on? Ah! I told you guys we'd find it. You know what? We should probably maybe, upgrade some of these guys. Or, you know, just lose all of our money immediately. Ooh. Hello. We gotta start taking a little bit better care of our economy here. I feel like. Oh. Oh. Austria, no. Oh, God. Austria. Oh, what happened to you, man? What did they do to you? Oh, it's not looking good. It's not looking fucking good. Man, why you gotta rival Brandenburg? Why can't you guys just like hang out? You know, maybe try and sell your differences. I have no idea who to improve relationships with. Savoy? Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Why not? I mean, we have, like, his, like, capital province, but I'm sure he's cool. I'm sure he's cool with it, you know? Game's kind of freaking out a little bit. Don't like it. You will arrive in a couple days. What is the revolt risk in Cochin? Is there anything that just had a revolt over here? Oh, that would that'd be bad times. Yeah, there was a recent revolt over here, right? Of course, recording it. There, you go there. You guys are, you look, pretty pissed. Ooh, what's happening over here? Who are you at war with? Maywar and Kandesh. Oh. I've started the ball rolling. Now everyone wants a piece. good for them. Burgundian separatists do not scare me, game. Also, what a bunch of fucking traitors. Ugh. Okay. Alright. Guess we're gonna live with this for a little bit. That should be interesting, I guess. Alright. Spain. My man. How you doing? It's a lot of money. Not thrilled about it. But it's a lot of money, though. Money enough that we could boost our economy a little bit for ourselves. Like a short-term investment for a long-term gain. Oops. Oh well. Sure it'll work out in the end. Just trying to tell which is, like, green and which is, you know, good green, you know? Dark green, forest green, whatever you want to call it, man. Man, it's freaking out. It was wrong, game. What's wrong with you? Whoa! Spain and maybe wise to what's going on over here. Although they're suffering a lot of attrition, which is actually kind of hilarious. Oh, he's totally, he knows what's up. He's just like, you know what? I don't like that. Yeah, I don't want the extra aggressive expansion. No, Tunis. What do you even want that for? Oh, you're at war with Spain, huh? Are you attacking Spain? Attack against Spain. Ooh, I love it. Against Palermo. Oh, you dirty dog. You want more of that boot, don't you? This is the distraction that I want. Alright, next episode. That's gonna go down. This episode is going to end. EU4 is doing weird stuff. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. But if you like this episode, then make sure you leave a like. And if you had a comment, make sure you comment. And if you want to see this war with Spain go down, then subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.